So, can this USB-C DC coupler for the SCl6 replace a regular camera battery? Let's find out. With the SL2S and the Sigma 150 to 600, I have it plugged in. Here's the USB-C. Let's turn it on. And it's on, and it's working good. Well, you probably can't see it, but believe me, it's working good. Outstanding.